So Connecticut State football team also kicked off its season tonight. Pete Rosamondo's Blue Devils with a tough one at Ball State. They get beat 42-6. Southern Connecticut State also with its season opener. Owls got a big game from Eli Parks, 4 touchdown runs as they began in 35-32. Southern hosts Bentley next Thursday night.